In this video, you will learn how to delete Apple ID permanently. So if you want to delete your Apple ID and looking for ways to delete your iCloud account permanently, this is the perfect video you need to watch. Hey guys, Abhishek here from Tech Review Pro and welcome back to the channel. Today you will learn how to permanently delete your Apple ID or your iCloud account on your iPhone. But before that, let me tell you what happens when you delete your Apple ID or your iCloud account. When you delete your Apple ID or iCloud account, you lose access to some Apple services associated with that Apple ID or iCloud account. For example, you will lose access to 5 GB of iCloud storage that you were using and everything inside your iCloud data. By the way, make sure you backup your important iCloud data before proceeding, just in case you need it later. Apart from that, you won't be able to use the Find My features, as well as you will lose all your music tracks and playlists from your Apple Music app. Also, if you delete your Apple ID, you won't be able to use FaceTime, and you will also not be able to download any app from the App Store, as well as lose all your previously purchased apps and subscriptions from the App Store. Well, these are the consequences of deleting your Apple ID or iCloud account. I just warned you so that you don't blame me later on. Now that you already know the consequences, and despite knowing that you are willing to proceed to delete your Apple ID permanently, I would highly recommend that you backup everything and export from iCloud, because who knows, you might need it later, you never know that. Alright, once you have backed up and exported all your photos, videos and other documents files from iCloud, you are ready to proceed to delete your iCloud account permanently. So let's proceed and see how you can delete your Apple ID permanently. So simply open any web browser on your iPhone. Here I'm using Safari web browser, but you can do it with any other browser as well. Next, you need to type privacy.apple.com in the search URL field and visit the URL. By the way, I have added the URL in the video description as well, so make sure you check the video description. Once you have visited the Apple privacy page, you need to log in with your iCloud account that you want to delete permanently. Pay close attention here. This must be the exact Apple ID you want to delete. Alright, once logged in, you will see a page like this where you will see details about your Apple ID, which will also provide you with some options to manage your Apple ID. As you may see here, the first option is to obtain a copy of your Apple ID, which basically allows you to download a copy of all the data you have on your Apple ID and save it. The next option is transfer a copy of your data, which is self-explanatory. It simply allows you to transfer all your data from this Apple ID to any different Apple ID. Apart from that, you also get the option to correct your data. But what we are concerned here is deactivating Apple ID. And for that, you get two options. One is temporarily and other is permanent. So depending upon whether you want to temporarily deactivate your Apple account for a certain time, or you want to permanently delete your Apple ID, you may choose one of these options. Since we have to permanently delete our iCloud account, so our choice would be this option that says delete your account. But before that, you need to know something very important. Just a scroll a bit and it will show you details about all the features and functionalities you will miss out after deleting your Apple ID. But what crucial here is this point that says the email address that you use with your Apple ID will no longer be available for use with any new or existing Apple ID. This means this will be permanently gone. You cannot use the same email address to create your Apple ID again. Well, I just wanted to mention this and let you know so that you are well aware of this fact as well before deleting your Apple ID or iCloud account. Alright, now scroll a bit and just below this info regarding the account deletion is permanent, it will provide you with an options to choose as the reason for deleting Apple ID. This is just for their internal feedback and service improvement purposes. So simply tap on this and select any reason. I'll choose this one. I would like to stop using my account, and then tap continue. Once you tap continue, it will again warn you about things you will lose after deleting your Apple ID. Needless to say, Apple doesn't want to let you delete your Apple account, but that shouldn't stop you from doing what you want, right? So simply scroll all the way down and tap continue. After that, you need to agree to the terms and conditions for Apple ID account deletion, and then tap continue. Next, it will ask you to choose how would you like to receive account status updates. This is basically required to send you updates regarding your Apple account deletion process. So choose any alternate ID, phone number or email address depending upon your preferences, and then tap continue. On the next page, it will show you an access code which you may either print, download or note down somewhere safely. So simply copy this code and also screenshot this so that you may have used this later to verify your identity as the true owner of this deleted Apple ID. Just in case you need to reactivate this Apple ID later by contacting Apple support. Now tap continue. And on the next page, it will ask you to enter the access code. If you just copied the access code provided in the previous page, then just fine. You need to simply paste it here. But if you didn't copy that, don't worry. Simply minimize this and check your screenshot in the Photos app. Now I'll enter the access code here and tap continue. After you tap continue, it will again remind you the consequences of deleting your Apple account. So you just have to tap on the delete account button that you see here in the red and wait a few seconds until your Apple account goes into the deletion process. As you can see, the Apple ID permanent deletion process of my Apple ID has started, and it may take maximum up to 7 days before it be permanently deleted. But in case you changed your mind and want to reactivate your account, you may contact the Apple support in between these 7 days and get it activated again with the help of that access code. Alright, now that it has gone into the deletion process, you need to sign out of your Apple ID and wait for 7 days before it's permanently deleted. So that's how you may delete Apple ID or iCloud account permanently. By the way, if you want to change your Apple ID email address without losing any data, make sure to tap here to watch this video.